to compute the slope of y defined by this function at this point.